What's up, everybody? What's up, Hangover Gang? I know you guys are here. So, this song's been out for a little while. I have not listened to it. I've been meaning to react, and I just haven't, but here I am. This is Dax. I don't know who Dax is, but he's got a song, Propaganda, and it's featuring Mr. Tom MacDonald. So let's see who Dax is. Let's see what this song is all about. And yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on everything in the description. I appreciate it. And yeah, let's see what this is. Our own truth is always the reality.
Hey, Daryl. You good, bro? You ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man? Daryl, you good?
Daryl.
Hey. Hey, Daryl.
Stood and remain the boss in a world that is full of facades where if you speak you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent, I am unspoken, I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion, they fill words as I purge emotions, stabs tear as I drop hits that bleed loud from demonic omens. The system decides we spend and we buy while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside, we sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost, the price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek and propaganda is what you spread. All that everything we say is racist, and blood will change it, that's what happens. Y'all need balance, y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it, it's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged, I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character, too many journalists scaring you, too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
And all I see is propaganda.
I was not expecting that. I thought something was going to be wrong with Daryl. Like, you know, drugs or gunshot or something. But it was just the TV, the news, the media, the propaganda that the world is now. That was a good song. That I liked that a lot. I guess I'm gonna be listening to more Dax songs now. I see two right there that's gonna have to, I'm gonna have to watch. And y'all gonna watch them with me, right? Because, man, I like that dude. He's good. Tommy introducing me to new people, man. I love people like this that actually talk about real, you know? Not cars, money, and hoes, you know? I like that. And it's, you know, it has its moments, but real, recognize real. So, man, let me know what y'all thought. Did y'all like this song? Hangover Gang, y'all down with this one? If you never heard a Tom McDonald song before, what y'all think? Y'all like it? I like it. I think pretty dope. So let me know. Comment down below. Let me know what you thought. I'm curious. And give me some more stuff to react to. Yeah, make sure you subscribe to my channel too. Hit that button. Hit that button. Follow me on everything in the description. Click on the links at the end of the video. There'll be three of them. Man, I appreciate y'all being here, watching the video with me, and I hope to see you on the next one. If I don't, then maybe there'll be one I'll catch you on, but I'll be there either way. See y'all later.